find the perimeter of the given figure, this yellow figure. Now each part is given as 2 meter length and 1 meter is breadth. So perimeter means what? The length of the outside area, nothing inside. So let's first find out how many sides of 2 meters are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 below, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 sides of 2 meter. So 18 sides of 2 meter, it becomes 36 meter. Now 1 meter how many? 1, only outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So